I'm sure that between the three political leaders, we should be able to sit down.
Zimbabwean Prime Minister Morgan Tsvangirai honored at the 43rd Annual World Conference of the International Association of Political Consultants, or IAPC, held in Paris, France. Zimbabwean Prime Minister Morgan Tsvangirai was awarded the Association's Democracy Medal, the distinction which has been previously bestowed upon notable dignitaries such as South African President Nelson Mandela and Burmese democracy leader Daw Aung San Suu Kyi, honors those who bravely promote and nurture the progress of democratic ideals. In accepting the accolade, Prime Minister Tsvangirai graciously said that the award belongs to the Zimbabwean people who have persisted despite difficulties in advancing toward democracy, freedom and constructive change. Our respectful salute and heaven's blessings, Your Excellency, for your deserved recognition. May your courageous and caring leadership continue to further the noble goals of stability and peace for all Zimbabweans. Zimbabwean fellow citizens.